Hello, my lovelies. I hope everyone is doing well today. As promised, here is part two of the kitchen organization video. So this is my pantry cabinet. It is a huge mess. I don't know what I have in here. Everything is jumbled together, tossed in, and it's really not practical at all. So this is what I want to go ahead and tackle today.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You'll never have.
I'm handwriting the labels so they're nice big letters and a little bit on the dark side just so that it makes it easier to be able to see it underneath the cabinets since there is limited lighting. I do have a label maker, but I don't think the label maker will work for this project just because it's not as visible as these labels are. I think it's a good idea to label each side of the bin. This way, as your groceries change, you can easily just switch to one side or the other. Right now, I'm using the side of the extras. Basically, anything that I buy for get buy one, get one free, I'm gonna go ahead and put that second one away so that it's not occupying space in my fridge. Thank you.
happy that we were able to do this together, guys. Just to recap for the week, I cleaned out my fridge, my island, that's in another video, I'll go ahead and link it, and the cabinet you guys just saw, and my baking area. So I also wiped down the oven. I did not film that just because it was a quick wipe, but I'm very happy with the results.